Bro, this thing is so heavy. Maybe about 100 kilograms.
Alright, so today we need to lift this auger up onto the platform and above the platform. We could just raise it with our strength, but man, it's just so heavy. There's just... Lifting up is not a problem, and lifting up above our heads is not a problem, but lifting it forward above our head onto the shaky platform, and if it falls off, I mean, look at this thing, it's rickety. If it falls off and hits a window or something, it's going to break the window, maybe collapse the frame, could do a lot of damage. If it lands on a pipe, man, if it lands on a pipe, it will delay our brewery construction even more, and I would be really depressed. We decided to use the cinch to raise heavy objects. So this is what we used to raise the auger. And as we were lifting, he kept telling me, come on, just pull a little bit, you know, just pull it, don't let it run into anything. And it sounds so simple, but man, it's really heavy. It's deceptively heavy. But we were able to continue. Another problem is there's not really a good foothold. The platform that I'm standing on is really slippery. Trying to put this auger up. I'm standing on this handrail. it's like standing on a balancing beam, but even worse. It's a thin pole. Had to connect the plastic piece, which we had to drill a hole through the wall so that the plastic piece could go through.
Yeah.
And matching that, once we got it through, the plastic piece was too stiff. So we had to use a burner. And this burner we used to melt the plastic. And then we would use our strength to bend the plastic. And afterwards, we would use water to try to cool it down so it would hold its place. And with enough iteration, we were able to get it in. And everything was put into place. Once everything was put into place, we had to put the little metal coil inside the plastic. And pretty much what the metal coil does when the motor is turned on, the metal coil will begin to turn and it'll bring the grain from the grain room through the wall up into the mash tun.